It's a nightmare phone call no parent wants to receive. They started listing the injuries. My wife intervened and said, "He's gone, isn't he? What damage will your driving do?"